Here's how I'm looking. I messed up on this one. I slipped, hit the bottom, but I have an idea how to fix that. Anyways, here we go with that. I drilled it all the way through. So what I'm thinking is I'm gonna make a, I'm gonna countersink the surface here and then put this brass piece, and that should give it some character. So hopefully that works. Actually, that just gave me an idea. I'm gonna see if a 22 fits in there. So, see what happens. All right, I just put some water in here. Not sure if it's gonna do anything to protect me, but whatever. Alright, just have a few seconds to put this in here. It's already starting to dry up. I want to make sure I have it the right way. There we go. That's a lot better. Okay. Let it dry. Continue to work on the handle. Looking pretty good. Thank you.